Greetings, Sparrow. For an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
Thank you. Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
Hello, Spyro. Nicely done.
I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
The fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Thank you.
enemies here can be quite frightening. But you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now. The enemies here can be quite frightening. But you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Thank you for releasing me.
I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork!
That's me, all right.
Thanks, Spyro. I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate being trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry. The only one who's gonna be trapped is him.
Thanks, Spyro. I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate being trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry. The only one who's gonna be trapped is him.
Thank you for releasing me.
We'll be right back.
fairies are always on your side, Spyro.
Thank you.
Thank you for releasing me!
Ah, Spyro, thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle 2. See where it takes you.
Yeah.
Any advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me, aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Huh?
for releasing me.